subscribe to Mind, Body and Soul and press the bell icon for more updates.
So we're going to go into child's pose. The Sanskrit name for it is Shashankasana, which is actually rabbit pose. So we're going to be close to the ground, like a rabbit. Your big toes are touching each other, the heels are out to either side, so you've made a nice seat for yourself here in Vajrasana. So for child's pose, you're going to reach forward and try and bring your forehead down onto the mat. Rest your hands next to your feet, elbows next to your knees, and just allow your lower back to release, getting your hips come down onto your heels. Staying here for about 10 seconds, breathing deeply, relaxing the shoulders, relaxing the neck.
Thank you for spending your time and your energy with me. You're watching Yoga with AJ.